Yeah, we just
went.
Okay.
Hello, sir. Sir, would you mind voicing your opinions about Puerto Rico's Zika virus situation for Power Hour?
Oh, holy cow.
Oh, holy cow. Hello, sir. Sir, would you mind voicing your opinions on Puerto Rico's Zika virus situation for Power Hour?
Oh, holy cow. You're Daniel Danielton. I'm a big fan of the show.
That's great to hear. I'm sorry.
Keep going. You can edit it.
No, fuck it. Just try again. You'll get it.
Try again.
We'll get it.
I'll
try again.
It's the pace.
It's the pace.
Hold on. Am I in the frame yet?
Alright, go. Sir, good morning, sir. How would you like to speak for a moment about the situation in Puerto Rico?
Is that a camera? You better blur out my face or something.
We will definitely do that. So, how do you feel about the United States sending taxpayer-funded aid to Puerto Rico to help them fight the Zika virus?
And just where do you think that money's coming from? I'll tell you where. Thin air. Tax money's not just something laying around somewhere. We already have it budgeted out. The feds just tack on another $100 trillion or something onto national deficit and bankrupt our country.
Then, if you had your way, where would the money come from?
We gotta make cuts to other stuff, like Ebola and cancer fund, to free up the money without adding to our deficit. And on top of that, we should even send the money. It's not like Puerto Rico's got some sort of giant...
I like
that
word.
Yeah.
Where. That's an important word. Where.
It was, my friend.
We were doing so good.
We almost had it.
All right.
We're going to start over.
Yeah, we're going to start. Okay.